Dine. Oh my goodness, guys. Hey, hello, and welcome to my final stream before my disappearance. So, didn't you guys luck out? Oh my goodness, this almost didn't happen. This wasn't even slated to be the last one, but boy, oh boy. Is the universe, like,
messing with me?
I have been so excited to do this. I was gonna cry, guys, if I was not able to do this. I was literally going to cry. But thankfully, I don't need to cry because here I am, ready for some Dr. Trollenstein. Hey, AQ3D. So I'm very excited. I wish I had time to do a Trollenstein image instead of the regular pumpkin Magoween one. But like I said, I just walked in the door, threw stuff up. Well, no, I mean, the street, never mind. I didn't throw the stream up. That sounds terrible. So let's go in and let's Dr. Trollenstein Horror Science Lab. I mean, that definitely sounds like fun, doesn't it? What are the other things that actually pop up? Oh, that actually looks really cool. What? There's a mummy twilly? A mummy? Oh my goodness, I need these guys. Yeah, we'll do the island some other time. Right now we're... Oh, hi, kitty! You guys, she's gonna be so very ticked at me when she realizes we're leaving her alone. Yes, she is. She's not gonna be happy with me at all. Here we go. Let's go for science. Woohoo! Oh, come here. Come get some snuggles. Alrighty. Ooh. This is already looking pretty cool. I like this. I like this area. The collection is small. Yeah, oh, before I open my daily chest, I should see whether I have room. Sorta, maybe? I've been avoiding opening my chest. Well, let's get that coin thing out of our inventory if possible. Look at that. We got a free slot. I mean, look at this guy. All right, let's talk to him. Mad scientist laughs. A new test subject! Oh, 100% not mad scientist. Just in time for science! What sort of experiments are you doing here?
Why, what sort of experiments are you doing here, Doctor?
Throwing science at the wall and seeing what keeps breathing?
Why? You're simply mad!
If I'm so mad, how do you explain the laughing?
Why, I'm no doctor, but crazy pants? Itis?
Look at that, even my bird's looking at him like, oh my goodness, what's up with you? Wow, that's too precious of a screenshot to miss.
My name is Dr. Trollenstein, and this is my assistant, Mort.
Ah, great, Mort.
Time for your checkup. I need to make sure you're in tip-top shape before we saw Crush and Death Ray you.
Before you... What? Did you just say a death ray?
Oh! Can you give me the exact dimensions of your skin?
I don't think I will anyway.
No worries. Mort, bring the extra vat of leeches just in case. Is your head hurting?
Why, I might just have a little bit of baby bruise right back about here.
Mort, take note that this test subject still has a head. Now open and say, brains! Come on, let's have a look. It's okay. I'm a doctor. Fine, like this? Wowzers, Mort! How many zombified frogs or teeth do you think we should squeeze in there?
Why, limit to teeth. We're just inside the mouth.
Wow, whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait a minute. Look, I've changed a test subject and zombified dental crown candidate.
Wait. There is no time to wait. Time is science. What do you think we do here? Sit around and glue together random monsters just to see what happens?
We have stitches. Only a monster would use glue.
Right, Mort. Now hand me a pen. I'm making a prescription. You're going to need a shovel, a coffin, and a burial plot. Because, congratulations, you've passed! You're ready to be in our next experiment.
What is wrong with you people? Oh my!
Deebs on the kidneys.
Jeez, Mort. Oh my goodness.
Now... Let us start this latter for science.
Oh, ouch. There's no way I can get... Wait. I can't afford the chest. I'm only going to be able to get one or two items, I think. Maybe. Count Mogula. Oh, I need to count Mogula. And Raps. I need both of them. I will have no coins. Ooh, this is a really nice suit, too. Snap, I want that suit. And that's on fire. I want fire, too. Oh man, do I wish I had the coins for this chest.
How long is it going to be available? Because I'm going to be out for the week. I'm scared.
Oh my goodness, my whole head is fire. I need this so much. 49. Oh, guys.
During science!
More new emotes?
Weird science, weird AP science. That's neat. Maybe you will withstand my experiments, no? I'd like to test out my creations on your fleshy body. Wait, I don't want to accept. It's a daily. Oh, it's extra credit. One more thing before you can become a certified mad scientist. Write a 739-page essay about what you've learned about electrical circuits and advanced stitching techniques. You can practice in the lab. Oh, I have to be a guardian to accept that, I bet. Oh. Guardian only, huh?
Paige, good to see you. So is this easy experiments and extreme science? Sure, let's do extreme science to start. And... well, crud. Okay, wait a minute. Do I have any friends who want to join me? Because I don't want to enter a public dungeon and miss. I don't want to actually miss stuff. Red Bull! Red Bull's here. I'm totally gonna invite Red Bull. Fire Knight! Oh, what's my code, Fire Knight? Come join me. I am currently Cat 37. I don't have 37 cats, but I would like 37 cats. Fire Knight, come join. Come join my group with me. Just you can't race ahead and do the stuff because we're trying to show people on the screen. That's my only caveat there is we go slow for the stream. Alright, Fire Knight's coming. Acquiescent? Age? Alright, we got what? Room for two more folkses? Who wants to come in my first jaunt in the doctor's good laboratory? Oh, I'm gonna be doing that at 3:30 in the morning, Age. Hopefully it's a fun, productive, nice, relaxing trip for you. Mine's not going to be very relaxing, but it's going to be good and productive. Oh, Mohelm, yay! Tago, Acquiescent, do either of you want to join in? Any other listeners, watchers, readers? Oh, somebody just joined on me. Someone's actually going to friend jump to me, then I'm going to invite them. Oh, wait. Oh, look. It looks all troll and stiny. Oh, that's so cool. All right, Atrellis. We'll save you a spot. I think, wait, groups are 5 people, right? Not 4? Can't believe I'm forgetting that. I need the vampire Count Mogula here. Oh my goodness, I need that so bad. Do you guys know what it's like? I mean, obviously I had no say, and this adoption should have been done in March. But I don't get to really celebrate Halloween, I don't get to decorate, I don't get to do all the Halloween parties that I had planned.
because we have to leave. Oh, Tog's still at work. I'll send some cats in a tweet. Sweet! This is gonna be fun. And after this, I need to do laundry and try to pack a week's worth of stuff in a backpack. Which isn't too bad for me, I'm just not sure how well I'm gonna do that for a little guy. Especially since the little guy's backpack is much smaller. Even though he's smaller, he needs extra things like cups and... Oh wow, what form is that? It's like a vampire fairy dragon? That is pretty cool. Let's just let me know when you get in. We're gonna have some fun. While we're doing that, while we're waiting, 1 second, I've got a child crisis.
Guys, sorry about that. Hey, Rollis.
All right, guys, are we ready to run through? Well, I have a guardian, so I couldn't get that morph in. Let's do it. Extreme science. Cool. Oh, there's a door. Look at our poor pets. Oh my goodness, that looks like fun. What class do I even have, guys? I'm not even sure which. Okay, I'm like on warrior or something. Thank you.
tried to get farther back just so I could see it, and I ran into a saw, man.
Gotta get used to this darn class. What on earth are those? Wait, what are you? Oh, you're the same thing, you're just bigger? Or... what the- oh my goodness. I'm using the wrong keys. Add milk to the bones. Oh, wait, yeah, oh, Nightblood. Yeah, can you? Can you get out and go grab it? Wait, what? Oh, I didn't see chat for a moment. Did you grab it? We can always do this again. Oh, what's five? Ah. I mean, I don't think we'll be done before you get back. Whatever we do, don't kill the troll yet. Have you sawn enough death rays? I got it. Oh! Fiddlesticks! Why am I hitting the W, Q, and E instead of 1, 2, and 3? Why am I doing that? Other than I'm really... mind is on other things and stress things and... alright, there we go. 1, 2, and 3. We stitch 8 legs to a body, what do we get? Science? I don't think that counts as science. Glad it's coming through the eyes instead of the nose. Wait, what? Oh, what? Why is everyone shooting me? Holy macaronis, guys! Why are they all shooting me? Can I hide? That was a lot of people shooting me. Not coming from the nose, I thought nobody knows. I'd hate to have skeletal snot thrown at me repeatedly. Eye goobers are not so bad. Skeletal snot, though? Oh, man. Wow. Death counter's getting a... I got the pun! That's why I read it on screen for people! I readed the pun. Doggone it, I didn't get away fast enough. Oh, and there it's chopping my legs off too. Woo! Oh no, Age is losing signal! We don't want to lose you, Age! And yeah, that our AQ3D streams have the bigger groups a lot of times. Did I just run around there? I did. I can't beat them, squash them. I seriously think that Artix's favorite part of his world and this game is making these puns. And let me tell you guys, it's not just in here. Like, he does it in real life too. Those puns are how he is all the time. It's not even a show, that's just him. Death rays, of course. Bring on the death rays and bring on the death beams. Wait, what was that? Wait, is he adding fire to the mix now? Got like a picture of his butt.
The
Spooky Vamp Dragon! Spooky Vamp Dragon! Can manage a pickup here. Everybody up here with the doctor.
Doctor, doctor, give me the news. I've got a bad case of killing you.
Except one of our group is backwards. Turn around, turn around.
Turn around, Brian.
Here's our group with the doctor.
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming around.
Turn around, Trollenstein. I think the kitty is singing with me. Trollenstein and Bort. Look at these guys. Oops, wrong key. And then all the way. Oh, crud. There we go.
Oh my goodness, kitty, you are okay. Look, I'm right here. See?
That was cool.
That was a lot of fun.
Oh, Ducky Ducky's trapped down in the skellies. Sweet. All right, let's go see what our goodies are. That really completely ruined my screenshot. Wasn't nice. Meanie screenshot ruiner.
Well, I have a vamp dragon form to be now.
Ice Lord. It's ice to see you chilling out. Alright, what is this one? Spider Legs, Were Pumpkin Root, and Shadow Moglin. Well, let's give the Pumpkin Root a break. And we'll switch this to... What was the name of the thing we just got? Spooky Vamp Dragon.
My first dungeon! Whee!
That was awesome, guys. Oh my goodness, this cat is seriously, like, crying for attention here.
That was so fun!
Even if I did die 4 times. Wonderful. Brings a tear to my eye. You're the very model of a modern mad scientist. Become a surgeon or a certified phlebotomist? So you want to be a doctor like yours, Ghoulie? Pass these experiments alive and you'll be on your way. Me? I became a doctor at the Nightmare Realm Institute of Mad Scientists and Pottery.
And pottery?
I thought I already did this. Did I not?
did I not?
Oh, I need to complete an easy experiment. Oh, crud, guys. I didn't have the right one, and I need to do it again on easy and on... Wow. Well, that messed up. I need to do an easy version. Better for us, I know. Oh, wow, I can actually probably get a good screenshot. Cat. Cat. Oops. Oh my goodness, she's... Okay, this is gonna be hard. Oh, whoa! Don't fall down, baby girl! Oh boy. Try to take a screenshot. Stupid mobs come over and try to start hitting me.
Dr. Trollenstein. Dr. Trollenstein.
He's a weird one. Trollenstein. Who hit me? Who hit me? Down with whoever you are. Great. I can't tell which skeletons are ours or not ours right now. Oh, wow. It would help if I actually had my UI on, wouldn't it? How much health do you have, MJ? Oh, I don't know. Let's just take a wild guess. Who needs health? My warrior to rank 7 now. It's like the second time I've backed into a death ray. I mean, you're not supposed to back into death rays. That's kind of the opposite of what you should be doing in here. Great. could have swore I had both those dailies, but apparently I only had the one. So I guess we're doing the dungeon 3 times, right? I'm telling you, nothing, next to nothing makes Artix happier, oops, than making puns, guys. Occasionally that may eke out his family, but that's not a constant. That's just, you know. Does it say a Stitch spider friend or fiend? They have spiked balls. I thought they were holding spectral tambourines for a minute. Tambourine man. I'm just mad for death rays. Oh, get out of that, MJ. I stopped to pet the cat. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Death counter. The cats are in collusion with the death counter. It's totally the cat's fault. Knock on wood, I have not died to a saw yet. Oh, guys, I gotta come up with something to eat. And my fallback of pizza I can't have. It's kind of evil. Baby experimental chest.
got one done. Now I've got to do the other one. Now I need to do extreme. I mean, obviously you guys are totally excited to continue this, right? My laboratory. I hope you came prepared. Bye. Yeah, look how unhygienic those saws are. I mean, they're like filled with goo. Just stay up. Wait, where? Where are you? Oh, up. Were you up with the doctor? I didn't even see that. Lobination. Why did the skeletons walk into the lab? To kill you! And close and melee stuff is definitely weird for me. Oops. Let it be known that that last one was only two deaths. Knocking on wood. Actually, my saw kind of fits in right, you know, fits right in here, doesn't it? Oh man, it's nice to get some AQ3D in. This is just one of those things that just makes me feel good. Oh, just
little bits of happiness. Finally, I got to the point where I wasn't next to somebody. Except then. Boop! Two deaths for this one now. Trying to get out of the way. Don't everybody die this time. Don't die, keep him going. Finally!
guys see how many times I jerk to the side because I hit the W key instead of my 3 or my 4? Oh my goodness. You think I've never played a game before. Wish the saws cut them down too. Jerk-o-lanterns. I did not notice that is what they were called before. Oh, no, 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 no! I moved aside! What are you talking about? I did not step in that saw! See, I was on the side of it! Problems now is with my attacks that disappear and run me to the next mob right through a death ray or... That one was very much my fault. I'm like, oh, I'm only on it 1 second. And no, that second was too long. I swore those doors were closed and then... at that time. Hey, Crossbones! I moved out of it that time. Wait, who's... Wait, who's she who? Not counting that. Definitely not counting that one. Ah, oh, okay, Night Lord. Because I admit to being a little bit puzzled. Get out of everybody's range. Oh, another spooky damn dragon. Thank you. Those are vicious!
You sure you saw it coming? Oh, okay, we're supposed to look. We're jumping up on top of this bubble. Is that what we're doing? Ooh, dismiss my pet. And I could get a good Trollenstein picture here. I need to dismiss my pet. Of course, everybody's pets are kind of in the way now. Oh, if you're not behind the skull, you gotta get behind the skull and drop your pet. We got one scurvy still out here. Who's got a scurvy out? Alright, there we go! Just because I don't want to have to, you know. Alright, come on, Doctor. There you go! Yes! Yes! Oh, that's an awesome screenshot! Oh, it looks like he's posing for me again. Oh, guys, that's sweet. And here we all are, hiding behind the skull. Who knew that that was us? This is gonna be one of my new screens, a new Halloween screen, I think. Spooky from up here with all the chains. Wait till he gets one of his mad. Kinda looks like he's given Mort an enema there. This was a really cool addition. I am really glad. I'm really happy to be in it. So now, I guess you can start making his mask and stuff. Now y'all get some really good screenshots, right? Oh, snap-a-doodle. Ooh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Roll your hands together in evil laughter. I'm trying to get it as with a... I've taken like 50 of them, I think, guys. I'm hoping I've gotten some lightning bolts. Well, guys, 15 deaths. And I'm not sure how many Dr. Trollenstein awesome screenshots we have. Hey, Ben Silencing! Yeah. Alright. Oh, about to be removed from the map due to inactivity. We are just about to be kicked, man. All right, one last group shot. With Moglin butts. Moglins are never good at, like, showing their faces. Oh my goodness, guys. Thank you so much for doing this with me. This has been a blast. Let's go turn this one in. Now I want to leave. This time, I do want to leave. There we go. Now I have a bunch of chunks. What am I good about? Are the schematics something we actually use, or are they vendor loot? Lab equipment. There we go, boot schematics. Alright, let's look at them. Alright, mad boots. Gloves. You can actually make the gloves right now. Make the tool belt. A clean lab coat. Ooh, Hikari might really like this. The not so clean lab coat. The goggles. Hey, Stormy. I believe it's Cat37. I do not have enough to make goggles, but I do have enough to make the tool belt or the gloves. Maybe I should hold on to them, because otherwise I'm going to forget what I've made. You guys, is this going to be going longer than the 31st? I hope. Oh crud, I have no water here. I don't know. If I randomly get something, I get it, but I'm not able to put in a multitude of times and things to grind stuff out, so. Just to get the goggles and a lab coat here. Now, do the schematics only drop in the big one? Or did they also drop in the lower level one? I'm not sure. Anybody know? Oh, okay, so all the schematics drop in bulk. That's good. Well, I guess my inventory. It can take a few more schematics. Yeah, I bet it's a better chance in extreme. Oh, look at you guys with all your flaming pumpkin heads and flaming swords. Nice. Oh my goodness, guys. This has been awesome. And then there's still the regular Mogulween stuff. That's me. Full of electric energy. Woohoo! Rallus, Ducky Ducky never left my side. Aww. Yay. Sweet little Ducky Ducky. I love that this dragon has a cape. It looks like a cape. Is it supposed to be fur and a collar? Oh, look at this outfit over here. Where did that one come from? Red Bull. That look. You guys are kind of scaring me. Oh my. Okay, we're getting a screenshot of this. Even the troll doll is bowing, guys. That's kind of scary. And like, see, Bree, this is how important it is that we continue streaming, right? You guys are amazing. Mistcroft has a new set? I didn't notice that. It's kind of neat. Oh, invisible. Okay, the way that pet is behind you is kind of creeping me out a little bit. And it looks like some people are making a pumpkin head group over there. Another new set? Wait, there's another new set? They need a button so you can, like, put sets on, I think. I like the top. The pants look a little weird with it. Like, you mixed up. Ooh. Oh, that's neat. A witch outside of town. Okay. Outside of Mistcroft, right? Or outside of Babylon. That's important stuff for people to know. That just looks awesome. They all black. And so is that like the rare mask to look like, what's his head? Another new set. Oh my goodness, there's so many sets. See why we need a wardrobe, guys? Oh, wow. It's like all the money they've made off me is in inventory. Bank space. Wow. Oh my goodness, guys. This has been so much fun. Thank you so much for all of you coming to join me in the stream. For those of you who came in-game and grouped with me to help me get through those dailies, thank you so much. I really needed a few moments of just enjoyment and fun as I get ready to travel 3 a.m. That's not my idea of fun, really. But I do what I gotta do, right? You guys are all awesome. You guys here, right here in the group, are awesome. All you viewers are awesome. Arctics and the gang are awesome. Everybody's awesome. Everybody's awesome who plays AQ3D. Everybody's awesome.
A campfire.
Yeah, wouldn't that be fun to have that as a summer thing sometime? To have a... be able to turn into a campfire? I mean, you can turn into a tree, right? And we could do whole entire things. Oh my goodness, our stories. I am so excited to get our stories going, guys. And we really will. I know that we talked about it at our last big thing about our stories, but that's going to have to be on hold until through this adoption and the other travel and work things that are coming up. I just noticed Ducky might need to be washed. Ducky's going to California like this, though. I don't think I have room to take a Moglin with me to California, guys. But if I were to take a Moglin to California, should I take our traveler Quibble? Or who should I take?
That is going to be the question I want you to answer in our stream post. Remember, I have 13 Moglins, so I want to hear which one of those 13 you think I should try to fit in my backpack when I go to California in the morning. So check it all out. If you don't know what all ones are available, just Google AQ3D Moglins. You'll probably come up with them, the Kickstarter. Name them all out. But I think you all know pretty much. Let me know right there in the post which Moglin you want to go to California. We'll continue that conversation there. Until then, you guys, if you want to read up more on the game, or maybe while I'm gone, watch some old AQ3D streams, maybe we'll throw some reruns up. Check that all out on MassiveAQ.com. And of course, if you want to read up on other games and stuff, you're actually going to find it there. Big thank you to everybody who supports us by playing with us, by watching us, sharing with friends, using our Amazon link, all of our patrons, all of our subbers, all of our tippers, and the bits, kibbles and bits, all that stuff. It's all awesome, 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 awesome. Thank you so much, guys. I am seriously going to miss you. I'm going to try to see if anywhere that I'm at has decent enough Wi-Fi where I can at least record and upload and watch with you guys. Since premieres are still there until I get home, we're gonna see if we can do that and if that'll work. So cross your fingers, maybe it'll work, maybe. And until next time, guys, you can be following any of my adventures on the Twitterverse. Are you missing a word in that sentence? That sentence does not make sense to me. Thanks so much, everybody. Have a great time. And I think we might be picking somewhere to go. So give me just a second here while we figure that out. And I look forward to seeing you all next time. You say Valor's Voices? Well, then let's do that. Let's send a raid over there. I hope this is a nice person. And let's go give them some love, too. AQ3D love for the win. Woo! Have a safe and great weekend, everybody. And I will talk to you all soon. I'll be seeing you.